The adventures of Slim Goodbody in Nutri-City.
Slim Goodbody, brave and true. A man of health, a hero who leads a team at body control. Nutrition's his mission, good health's his goal.
As we look in on body control, it's almost time to start the day's work, and we hear B1 say,
"Okay, Chief, I'm all charged up, programmed, and ready for a hard day's computing."
"Well, I'll be with you in a minute, B1, but first I have to finish eating. You know how important it is for humans to get a good balanced diet and start each day with a wholesome breakfast."
No offense, Chief, but I've been meaning to talk to you about that."
"About what, B1?
About that funny habit you humans have of eating food. You know, I mean, all I have to do to get ready for my day is charge up my battery and insert my fresh program tape in here."
"Well, in a way, I'm doing the same thing, B1. Of course, I don't have a battery, but my body does need energy, and a good balanced diet is my way of getting it. Food gives me carbohydrates, vitamins, fats, proteins, and minerals that I need to stay healthy and strong. Also keeps my brain working."
Chief, if I poured all that stuff into my body, my transistors and bearings and solenoids would get all gummed up and I'd be out of business. What happens to all that food after you eat it?"
"Do you really want to know, B1?
"To tell you the truth, Chief, that's all I've ever wanted to know about humans, but was afraid to ask."
"No need to be afraid, B1. It's really very simple. And I think I know just the right somebody for this job."
"That somebody must be Goodbody."
"Agent B1.
Slim Goodbody.
So, you want to know what happens to food after you swallow it, huh?"
"Me too, GB. I always wondered about that."
"Well, I just happen to have my body with me, Maestro Cassette."
"And I just happen to have my music."
"Oh, and it's very good music, too. Perfect for this song. Now, I want everybody right now to take an imaginary piece of food out of the air. Look at it. Smell it. Delicious! Put it into your mouth. Taste it. Chew it. Make sure you chew your food very well before you swallow it. Get it soft and wet. Chew it up well, right? Swallow it down. And sing with us.
Down, 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 down.
Now your food will move down a long tube, which we call the esophagus. Everybody say esophagus.
Esophagus.
Right, your esophagus goes from your throat to your stomach. It's a food tube. When the food goes into your stomach begins to churn it and mix it with stomach juices. Everyone sing.
Down, 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 down.
Now, when the food leaves your stomach, it goes into your small intestine. Your small intestine is a tube that's over 6 meters long. Well, that's 4 times as tall as you are. But it's all curled up nice and tight to fit into your body. The food moves in and begins to go round and round. Then juice from your liver gets poured in, dissolves the food even more, and some of it passes through the walls of your small intestine and gets carried all through your body. The leftover parts of the food, which your body can't use, goes into the large intestine. And later on, it gets passed out from your body. Now, why don't we all sing one more time?
Down, 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 down.
Now, I want all you boys and girls to take a piece of food tonight at dinner, put it in your mouth, chew it up, swallow it. Stand up at your dinner table, smile at your parents, and go
down, 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 down.
And then, when you're finished, pretend nothing unusual has happened, and slowly sit back
down.
I think I finally got it, GB. Only...
Only what, B1?
I'd still rather have my battery charged. I like the way it tingles.
Oh, to each his own, B1, to each his own.
Join us again for the next exciting adventure of Slim Goodbody in Nutri-City.